Hip flexor lunge twist, level one. This stretch targets the hip flexors in the front of your hip closer to your groin. Get into a deep lunge position with your back knee resting on the floor. Note that your foot and toes can stay flat on the floor during this exercise. Lean your forearms onto your front thigh and gently twist to that side. Don't force the stretch, just sink into it and breathe. If you want to make it harder, you can bring your back knee off the floor.